this gracious theater to give you Charles Dickens' classic. Ebenezer Scrooge was, well, a squeezing, clutching, grasping, scraping, clawing, and did I mention covetous old sinner, hard as flint, but without a spark of warmth in him?
I wish to be left alone. Now, I don't go round making myself merry at Christmas, and I won't pay for the idle poor to do so. I pay for those institutions. Let them go there.
Oh, sir, there are many who can't, and many who would rather die.
Rather die? Well, then let them get to it and decrease the surplus population. Gentlemen, good afternoon.
Scrooge took up his final repast of the day, a bowl of gruel.
Whilst he slurped, there came
a boom,
an inflaming of that fire.
But he up, shrunk, and bolted, shrunk, thrice his door. But whate'er it was, it came right passing through the bolted door. Ah! I know you! Take the Harley's ghost!
You don't believe in me.
No, I don't.
You doubt your own senses?
Ha! Senses? Senses? Senses may deceive. Why, you may see a bit of indigestion. Ha ha! Why, there's water. Gravy to the grave about thee.
And there Joe peered out with stringy hair and a crooked nose.
Aww. Welcome! Welcome all! Who do we have? If it isn't the charwoman of the recently deceased, and his laundress. Let me look upon this. Laundress. Why, aren't this his linen shirt? The one he's to be buried in? It were his linen shirt, but I weren't going to let him take it away, would I? Not where he's going. Likely to get burned!
Spirit, I ask for hope. Tell me the words on this stone. They be smudged out.
Oh, please, Spirit. Look, it says, Ebenezer Scrooge. Am I to die a forlorn man?
Spirit! Don't leave me here. Am I dead already? Spirit! Ah, Spirit! Why am I holding my bedpost? My bed. I'm on my bed. That means I'm not dead. I'm on my bed. I am not dead. Oh, let me see. Oh, look at it there. Why, if it isn't my gruely bowl.
Ebenezer Scrooge ran jittery over to the window and threw it shook up. And there he gazed out on a glorious scene in London.
Hello!
What?
Hello there, my boy!
What you want?
Tell me, my boy, what day is it today?
What? Why, it's Christmas Day!
Christmas Day, my boy! I haven't missed it! Oh, I haven't missed it! Oh, 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 oh.
Ebenezer Scrooge dressed himself in his best of bests, and then, Merry Christmas, he went down into the streets of London.
Merry Christmas, may God bless you. Merry Christmas,
oh, my little one. Merry Christmas, good to see you. Merry Christmas to you too. Merry Christmas,
oh, Merry Christmas.